Have you ever had this problem with Windows 10 updates? Let's talk about how we can fix that. It's very common to have Windows 10 updates get stuck, and even when you hit retry, it just comes back with the same error message. So how do you clear that out? Go to your Start menu, type in CMD, and then right-click on the command prompt and run it as administrator. This opens up an administrator command prompt. Type the following commands in here: net stop wuauserv, and hit enter. This is going to stop the Windows Update service. After that's complete, open up your File Explorer and go to your Windows folder and find the folder Software Distribution. Now, if you take a look inside this folder, you'll see all kinds of information, but we don't need any of that. That is the stuck Windows update. So I'm gonna go back and I'm going to right click and delete this folder. Now that that's cleared out, you can close the window, come back to your command prompt and type net start wuauserv. You have to stop that Windows Update service in order to delete that folder. Now that we've started again, we can go into our Windows Update and click the Check for Updates again. This will re-download those Windows updates and hopefully install without getting stuck. Now there's no guarantee that it won't come back and get stuck again, but most of the instances, this clears the queue and allows you to update properly. Hey, if you want to see more videos like this one, please subscribe. And if you've enjoyed this video, be sure to click the thumbs up and leave a comment. I really do appreciate your support.